Check out these adventures.
Good morning. Happy Monday. It is New Year's Eve, right? Yeah, tomorrow's New Year's Eve, but we're waking up. We're at Mima and Papa's. If you haven't watched the last couple of vlogs, Mason is in a baseball tournament right now. This is gonna be day two. We had some weather, so it got pushed back. They played yesterday, so that was in the last vlog, so you're gonna have to go see how they did. But today is the continuation and the final day of his Winter Nationals baseball tournament. Jack's off at work, Papa's off at work. Thankfully, I ended up taking off of work because I would be working during his game, so I'm thankful that I don't have to go to work today. But we're waking up, Mima's making some omelets for us right now. And eventually we will have to get ready and head to the baseball field for day two. Oh, I was gonna say, did you get enough sleep last night? You rested, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Right now we're watching Price is Right. I don't know if Mason, I know he's watched it, but I have never really watched it. So he's asking us, how's this show work? But yeah, we're watching Price is Right. Gonna eat some omelets. Gonna play some baseball today. Happy Monday. Look at him, he's all into it.
What is she doing?
I don't know.
The least expensive one out of the TV and an ATV would be the air hockey. Thank you.
Do you guys watch Price is Right?
Okay,
leave a comment down below. There we go, boys. Good try, boys. Good try. Good job, Mason.
Way to go.
Good job, Bubba. Good job, Mace.
Yeah.
There it is.
Let it go.
Good job, Hunter.
We both did.
Boys ended up taking first place. Mason's got a ring here somewhere. There it is. Jack's ring. Good job, Coach Jack.
Thank you.
But I would say that championship game was definitely a pitching duel. Congratulations to both those pitchers, because holy moly, that was nerve-wracking to watch. Final score, we ended up winning 2-1.
Mm-hmm.
We just couldn't get the bats going, but I guess that's good for the pitchers, right?
Both pitchers were dealing for
both
teams. Oh,
man, they both.
We got too early in the game, and that was, we pretty much held on after that. So they both honestly pitched. It stinks somebody had to lose, but they both pitched their butts off. Mm-hmm. They both did really good.
Yeah. Well, congratulations, Mr. Mason. Mm-hmm. Good couple last days. Like I said, bat wasn't there, but made good plays in the field. I mean, honestly, our whole team, like, we just kind of struggled with the bats, but hey.
It's a rough week in the hitting, but they...
We won today, so...
Figure out a way to win. Good defense, good pitching.
Yeah. All right, I think Bevos are going to shower and go to bed. Mm-hmm. We're exhausted. Hello, everyone. Let's see, it is New Year's Eve for the Bevos. I know you guys already had your New Year's Eve, New Year's Day. We're a little behind on that. But it's our turn to ring in 2020, oh my gosh, the end of the decade. We're actually loaded up. We're about ready to head over. If you guys have been following us for a while, you know that we tend to hang out with my sister and Clint, Sierra and Bryce, kind of keep it low key, don't do anything crazy, kind of find a house, spend the night, celebrate in our pajamas is what we normally do. And I'm laughing because I got our slippers all packed because we'll probably be ringing in the new year in our pajamas. We're up, about ready to head out. Happy New Year, Mason. You ready?
Oh, oh, oh.
Is that the Father Time beard for New Year's?
Happy
Santa's
New
beard.
Year.
Happy New Year.
And then I'm so not ready to take down the decorations, but tomorrow we'll come home.
Christmas gets extended one more month.
Oh, I wish, Jack, I wish. But all this will come down tomorrow. But we're about ready to head out. Happy New Year. Well, we made it to my sister and Clint's house, and they got a Traeger for Christmas. So dinner tonight, you guys, I'm so excited. Clint's trying to make ribs for the first time on the Traeger.
Why you gonna say it like that? Clint is making ribs for the first time. It's gonna be delicious.
I'm attempting not to mess it up.
All right, well, good luck. I do have confidence in you.
And then we'll order a pizza.
And we, Sierra made cupcakes for later. Looks yum. And we're busting out the snacks. We got bean dip. This she got from her friend. That's awesome. All the snacks. That's what you do on New Year's.
There.
Food's going down the belly. Look what just came off the Traeger. Holy moly. Those look amazing. About ready to dig in.
Yeah.
I think we have about 4 minutes. Clearly, we're getting a little
three
excited.
Three minutes.
Some of us put our pajamas on already. Sierra, you got your jammies on.
Oh, yeah.
Clint has his jammies on.
Da-da-da.
But we're getting ready. Happy New Year. You ready?
Sierra?
I'm going to get this in a millisecond.
Four, three, two, one. Happy New Year! Happy New Year! We're going outside.
Yay!
cupcakes?
Merry New Year.
Someone's good.
Happy New Year. Just now pulling out the camera. But you guys, we weren't really lazy today. It is going on 5:30. About ready, you guys. I'm about ready to open that Instant Pot box right there because dinner is going to be cooked in that. But we've been productive. Jack took down all of the Christmas lights outside, all the decorations, and then I worked on the inside. Mason did help me take down the Christmas tree. You guys, I'm sad. I'm going to turn the camera around. Oh, I don't like it. I want Christmas to be back. Are you sad too?
Yes.
Even Mason, he was helping with the tree. And he goes, this is depressing, Mom.
It is.
I'm like,
yeah.
I know, it's not as fun to take it down.
Nobody wants Christmas to come down.
But he's trying to hook up the Apple TV that he got for Christmas. So that's
the keyword there.
I think you're doing all right. Seems to be going good so far.
We'll see.
Like I said, I'm about ready to cook for the first time in the Instant Pot. Jack started feeling a little crappy yesterday for New Year's Eve. I think he's coming down with a cold, so he's been taking medicine all day. So the first meal in the Instant Pot is going to be chicken and rice soup, because I figured that would be good for him. And I just hope that me and Mason don't get his cooties, because I don't want to be sick again, because I feel like I just got over it. But that's what we've been doing all day. Mason now is currently, I believe, well, I don't hear him. I don't know what he's doing. I think he's playing video games, but not 100% on that. But for now, wish me luck. It's time to put dinner in that thing. Well, you guys, it was a success. The soup. Well, we haven't tried it yet, but I would blame that on the recipe, not the Instant Pot. But we did it, Jack.
We're alive.
With his help, I was a little nervous. He actually opened the lid for me, so thanks.
It's all right.
Now let's eat some dinner. That was dinner.
Good.
Best part about cooking at home, guys, right there. Leftovers.
Yeah, it was delicious.
I'm glad you guys enjoyed. All right, what's he got here?
All right, so a friend of his. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Friend of his got him this autographed baseball.
Yep.
Says to Mason, go Phils.
And who's it from?
Wait, the player?
Oh, yeah. Who's the player?
Yeah. Scott Kingery.
Ah.
Philly Scott Kingery. So that was very nice of them. He did an event out here at his old high school. Scott Kingery grew up in AZ.
Mm-hmm.
Same high school that Cole Tucker went to, actually.
Oh, really?
So the guy went to the Pirates.
Okay.
And, so they did an event out there. Mason was actually playing baseball, so his friend got him an autograph while he was...
Mason was actually playing baseball.
Mason was playing the game, okay. So he got him an autograph.
That was nice of him.
And then this, there you go, sir. You can explain that one.
This is, you know, I don't really like this team, but this is so cool.
Explain to them what happened.
Like 4 months ago?
4 months ago, yeah.
About 4 or 5 months ago, we picked a game.
No. All right, so let me start it. So we open up a pack.
Oh, yeah.
And you got a card of this player, and with that card on tops.com, you pick a game in which you think that player is going to hit a home run.
Okay.
So Mason, who's the player that you got?
Ronald Acuna Jr.
So Mason got Acuna, and then we had to pick, well not we, I shouldn't say we, he did it. I just punched in the date he told me. So he had to pick a day where Acuna was going to hit a home run. He did that.
I remember when he picked that game.
And he picked it towards the end of the season. And so by picking that, he gets another new specialty card.
Okay.
That's even more rare than the one he got. And he gets a chance to win a free trip to the All-Star game this year.
That's
what?
Like 1 in 100.
But.
Congratulations. You have received a special prize card from the 2019 Topps Home Run Challenge for correctly predicting Ronald Acuna Jr. would hit a home run in September.
Flip it over. Let's see it.
It's in a case.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
So this is number 8 out of 111. So there's only 111 of these. Only 111 of these cards in the world.
And you have one of them. Very cool.
So that is
That's awesome.
Neat.
Good job, bud.
It is pretty neat.
It's pretty cool. He's been waiting a while for that to.
Yeah, it did take a while to get here.
Come in the mail.
It's here.
Card art.
Yeah, it's really cool.
What is happening over here? Yep, you got that right. He's got his uniform on. And it is a Thursday, which doesn't really make sense. We do have practice, but we actually have a scrimmage game team from Colorado, I think they're here probably because they're gonna be playing in a tournament. Either they played on Winter Nationals last weekend or maybe they're playing this upcoming weekend. So they need to practice. We need to practice. Why not scrimmage? So we're gonna scrimmage. I'm excited because that's a lot more fun to watch than practice. So we're bundling up again, grabbing all the baseball stuff, getting a quick snack because we won't be able to eat dinner until after the game. I'm about to head out. Hey Jack, how's it going?
It's good. Sorry, I had a full mouth of the chicken sandwich.
It's alright, how are you feeling?
Not great.
Getting there though, hopefully?
Yeah.
Good eye. Yeah, you got it!
How about you? Does he want that? Does he have little gloves or anything?
No. So he's the other one.
And a plug.
Hey, good eye.
Ready to go.
Oh, yeah. Good job, Nathan.
There you go!
Good hit, Colin!
Oh! Yeah!
Nice pitch, Nathan!
I missed one more.
Yes.
Well, look good.
Just missed, bud.
Okay,
people. Yeah. Good job, bud. Good job.
Good job, Mason.
Nice pitch.
Good job. I can tell by their little bodies, but. Good job, Anthony.
Nice throw.
Oh, yeah.
Good try.
Nice pitch.
Yeah.
Good job, boys.
It's supposed to be beautiful this weekend.
I haven't really paid attention.
I'm shocked I heard rain last night.
Yeah. Can't wait to watch.
Woohoo! All right.
I was like, oh no. Way to get back, Mace!
That's really
works
there, right?
Yeah.
Beautiful!
There you go!
Yes. Okay. Colin.
Come on!
Go, go!
Go, go! Yeah! Good job!
And we're back from the baseball scrimmage. The boys played very well. And it was very cold, but it was fun watching them. Got to watch Mason pitch for an inning. Everybody pitched about an inning and then that was it. So Mason got to pitch for an inning. I can't talk, I'm tired. But also, Mason has this package that he's been dying to open. So what happened here? This was way back around Black Friday shopping, right? Like Thanksgiving.
November.
Yeah, November when Aunt Teresa was in town. So it's from Baseball Lifestyle 101. And what did you have to do?
So,
was it on their Instagram or?
Yeah, so they did this thing. You had to go to their link, like their website, baseballlifestyle101.com.
Make sure you guys are following all of their social media because they do giveaways all the time. And
we'll put in our link, yeah.
Links are down below.
Mm-hmm. And you had to go to their website and pretty much you had to find out the hint and you'd like type it in.
Uh-huh.
Or, I don't know, I'm sure there was like
couple different ways to get to it.
Okay.
It was supposed to be like a lost item, like they couldn't find it in the warehouse in the video. Obviously, you got it for free.
Okay, so you found it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, now we get to open it. Nice.
Baseball lifestyle hat. It's my first one.
Cool. So that's cool. Very cool.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how we got the hat.
It's probably a little too big right now.
Looks good. Now it's time for bed. Shower, bed.
Remember to subscribe, like the video, comment in the comment section, and don't check that, and Sky Cross Adventures, and Last Fiber Go Adventures, and don't press the bell down below so you're notified when we post the next video, and don't check out next time's adventures.